No snow over here. It's such a trip how it just doesn't really snow over here much, it seems. But just right on the other side, boom, a lot more. I mean, look, there's nothing over here to the left. Nothing. Such a trip. It really is such a trip. And the funny thing is I almost moved out here, man. Because I asked the realtors, where's the spots up here that have, like, an upslope effect, west-facing slopes, and stuff like that, that'll get more snow. And it was kind of obvious they didn't know shit, but a couple of them were saying out here. And, yeah, I would have been so pissed. Because out here, they get not nearly the precip that we do. It's as if to the right of me, soon as the storms summit that peak to the right, or those mountains right there to the right here, they just die out, fizz out. However, the one day where I saw it below zero up here this year was up here. It was -3. And that same morning, that -3 was +3 at my house.